Measure phase is a step of the DMAIC process that will document the current state of the process that you're targeting for improvement. And this is helpful because you will know how things were before you started making improvements, enabling you to see if your process actually succeeded in achieving improvements that you set in define phase. So let's jump in, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons not to miss future content. Second phase of the DMAIC process is measure. In this step of the process, you will document the current state of the process that you're targeting for improvement. This is also helpful for you to know where you started so that you can see if your process succeeded in achieving improvement that you set in define phase. Although many undisciplined Lean Six Sigma practitioners tend to skip this step and consider it as waste of time, documenting current status is critical for a successful improvement project. Easiest is to start by creating an as-is process flow diagram and include metrics such as cycle time, flow time, process capacity, and current quality levels. To successfully perform measure phase of the project, you should follow following steps. First step, create a value stream map to confirm the current process flow. Second step, identify outputs, inputs, and process variables. Third, create a data collection plan, including operational definitions for all measurements. Fourth, create a data analysis plan. Fifth, use measurement system analysis and gauge R&R. Sixth, collect data to establish baseline. Seventh, update value stream map. Eighth, use Little's Law to calculate lead time. Ninth, perform process capability evaluation. Here you will compare the actual variation in process to allowed variation in process, or voice of the process versus voice of the customer. 10th, make quick hit improvements, for example by using Kaizen approach. In this video, we covered the second phase of the DMAIC process. I hope you enjoyed it and that it brought you value. So hit the subscribe and like buttons not to miss future content, and I'll see you in the next one.